Boss Mark. Welcome everyone. Hello.
Welcome. Welcome to Usina ng Kalingan.
Yeah. Go Rusty, Jacko, yes, Nora. Hi.
So yeah, everything here is measured. So that's why we're able to produce yung exact.
So those of you asking how you can help, how you can volunteer, you can.
Go to the Usina ng Kalingan Facebook page and you can also check us out at www.usina.com/Usina ng Kalingan.
So you get
all the information about Usina ng Kalingan through our website. That's www.gk1world/Usina ng Kalingan.
Kaya mo yan, girl.
Kaya,
let's see. Ano kung chan-chan pa tayo? Kung may picture lang, tingin-tingnan lang. Si Mayor
yan. Once again, welcome Miss Heart Evangelista.
Yes, 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 yes
So a couple of months ago, I came to visit the pound in Sorsogon. I heard what happens in the pound. Unfortunately, no matter how sad this is, it's something that I guess we cannot change unless people really understand how to take care of their dogs so the pound doesn't get them. This day I took about 7 dogs and 3 more dogs after, and this is where I met the dog I'm about to introduce to you.
That's Foxy, who got adopted, and Peppa. To Dr. Tad's Paws and Claws Veterinary Clinic, thank you so much for helping me take care of her for months, and now she's finally in Manila. And despite of everything she has been through, she is the sweetest, calmest dog I've ever met, and I'm actually starting to fall in love with her.
Thank you.